But here's the way the Baptists do it. The moment we hear someone has been admitted into the hospital, we go grocery shopping. When we hear they have been moved into intensive care, we start cooking. And if they should get better, we'll just freeze it.